not cold, it's actually pretty good. Okay, so apparently I'm in Holland. I've crossed the borders without even noticing it, because from Belgium to the Netherlands is just so similar. But now I can say Holland, the Netherlands are nicer, are way prettier. To me it looks like a fairy tale. So just look at the trees and the roundabouts. Roundabouts are lovely, look at that. And I don't know, just even the way the houses are, it's just very, very sweet. So I was just thinking, I'm super cool because I'm cycling in Holland and I'm listening to electronic music. So I'm cycling along the coast. I don't know if you can see the map here. On my left side is there is these these are dunes. So after this dune there is the sea, the beach. These dunes are here to protect from the wind. Otherwise here would be crazy wind. Wow! I'm at the beach! I'm at the beach. I miss the sea. To Vlissingen. Hell to the lion. Here's to you and me. I'm in the ferry to Vlissingen, which is just basically the other side of the peninsula. So look at this. This is just a bicycle park. Let's have a look. Hail to the righteous ones. I'm so happy to be in Vlissingen again. I was here exactly 4 years ago, and at the time I was backpacking, I wasn't cycling, but I started my first long bicycle tour just after that trip. I started trip from Sardinia to England in June, and in May 2014 I was backpacking around here and I met Paul and Fruki, and they are such an amazing couple. They are lovely. Paul! Hello!
It's so good to see you!
Yeah, I know!
Yeah.
Last time, 4 years ago.
First and the last.
Okay, so we are cooking. Paul is grating cheese here. How is the grating going?
Wow, almost finished. Oh no, not another one!
No! So let's do like a dinner review. What are we making here?
But it's a deja vu. You already have this one 4 years
ago. Seriously?
Yes.
It's good that I don't remember.
If you want, you can do something with this.
Yes.
It's like tapas.
Like tapas.
Is uit 14e eeuw.
Ping pong session. Today, Clementine is at the beach. Vlissingen, southwest the Netherlands. Please show me a good route.
No.
Hopefully.
You to go south. See for yourself. I have no clue at all. Just go with the flow.
Listen to the teacher. Go with the flow.
What
for? What's going on?
Come on. Belgium.
Belgium. Okay. So, wait. Like I can go down this way.
So. Mussel is very nice.
Mussel, okay.
And nice wine, whatever. So
nice.
Yeah, no, it's good.
I follow the road of
it's good.
The wine of the.
And in Cyprus, we like teach your child how to juggle, then you will be staying there for free.
Yeah, okay, I know what you mean, yeah. No, but it should be okay. The only thing with wild camping is that you have to avoid like cities. That's the thing. Like,
even in city, we did it.
You did wild camping in city.
We did. In Germany, we did it sometimes. Because then I said like, Paul.
Yes. This is Eurovilo?
No.
What is it?
It's not really Eurovilo because Eurovilo stole of this. This was here first.
Ah, seriously.
And so you can put it on sailing.
Or wow.
Cycling.
So this is cycling.
So, and if you put it on cycling.
Wow.
And if you,
like everywhere in Europe, everywhere.
World.
Wow. That's amazing.
You have to be always prepared.
I'm so sleepy. Look, so tired. Back fast.
There's one more, huh?
Yeah. Ciao, Paul. Have a good day. Okay, so this is kind of an important moment actually, because I'm leaving the seaside coastline for a while. I'm in Vlissingen in the Netherlands, and from now I will face against the sea towards the land, basically facing, going towards the Alps, Swiss Alps. Today I don't have any host, I don't even have a clear direction. I mean, I have a clear direction, not clear, I have a direction, but I don't really have a destination. I'm just going with the flow. So Frauke, the lady who hosted me, showed me this app, which is really handy for cyclists especially. You have all these routes, and I'm just gonna follow some of these, and going in the direction of Antwerp, Belgium, or just the east of Holland, basically going that way, and I'll see what happened next. I'll see. I really don't know today. I think it's just good to put some kilometers under my feet and then decide.